I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It wasn't meant to end this way.
Is it done? Is it done?
He hasn't replied yet, has he?
Well?
Wait a minute.
You know what to do?
Fuck off. You'll be home clocking FIFA.
Oh yeah? How is your room? Still a fucking shithole?
Hey, your girlfriend's still doing all your cleaning?
Wanker. Fuck you. Oh, good to see you still can't play for shit.
Yeah, that's because I had a shit teacher. Are you still support those losers?
Oi! Mum made me support Liverpool, you know. It's the real capital of Ireland.
Yeah, so how come I'm a United fan?
Maybe it's because you're a little traitor. Or adopted. Should we go see Mum?
Yeah, come on then.
You always get the same ones. That's because they're our favourites, mate. Not all women like variety.
Yeah, and you're the authority on what women want now, are you, Paulie?
Hey, I've got a new girlfriend, you know?
What's her name? Xbox?
Shut up. Her name's Rebecca.
Not PlayStation, then.
Fuck off. She's gorgeous. Long hair, massive green eyes. She looks like the Olsen twins, man.
Yeah, all right, mate.
All right, so not quite like the Olsen twins, but she's the same height.
Height? Really poor height.
Yeah, man, you know, like 5 foot nothing, really short.
Typical you, Paul. Fancying a girl because she's short. What was that, your chat-up line? You're right, darling. You're quite tiny. Fancy a drink sometime?
Yeah, ha. Fucking ha. Joker. Hey, you're the one who likes feet, weirdo. Must run in the family.
Fuck off.
Okay, all dry.
I'm not stupid. But you and me, we don't even look the same, Rory. Listen to me, mate. The moment Mum brought you home from the hospital the day you were born, and I held you in my hands, and you have been my brother. And I promised Mum that I'll protect you, do you understand? Then why did she leave, huh?
Why?
She didn't leave, mate. She was taken from us.
What's wrong now?
I don't know why you're so bothered about this boy. He's just some kid I know at school.
What's it to you?
Well, it was just that... I mean, I thought you liked me, you know, and... I just get the feeling like you're using me.
It's not like that. Me and his family go way back. We've got some unfinished business. All you need to worry about is getting him to meet you.
Cool.
Cool.
Thank you.
Something the matter?
I didn't mean to stare. I just think I recognise you. Did you go to that school over past the park?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, I think you're in my sister's year. You even came to my house once. She's like 5 years older than me. Fiona?
What, Fiona Barrett?
Yeah.
God, no way. How is she? I heard she went to Italy.
She's still there. She's married now, got a kid and everything.
That's amazing. I'm really happy for her. I remember your sister. She was really kind. My boyfriend's half Italian.
You got kids?
Oi, Becky! Who are you talking to? Fucking get over here.
I have to go.
Are you gonna be alright?
You're beautiful.
Today?
I didn't see Paul.
Huh. How is Mr. Successful?
Cheeky bitch. He's got a girlfriend now, you know.
Like a real girl. Not a plastic doll or computer game thingy.
Wait, don't take the piss. That's my brother you're talking about.
Did Siobhan just go and get Rory's favourite pedicure? Is wrong. You selfish fucking prick! I don't know what you want from me. Huh? What the fuck do you want from me? I do everything for you. You're always so distant, your mind is always somewhere else. I feel alone, Rory. You never tell me anything. I feel so fucking alone. What is it you're not showing? What is it you're not saying? Huh? It's your fucking brother, isn't it? You care about him more than you care about me. You fucking love Paul more than me. Fucking loser, fucking jobless brother. Can't get a girlfriend, no hope, a fucking cunt of a brother!
Shut the fuck up! Fuck up, Siobhan! You don't talk about my fucking brother like that in front of me, do you understand? Fucking bitch, Siobhan.
Maybe I should just stick to fucking girls. I got called beautiful today by Fiona Barrett's little sister, and she's all grown up. Big emerald green eyes, light brown hair, all the way down to a fucking big shapely bum.
Yeah, you see, that doesn't sound like you, does it? Because I know you only fancy the petite girls.
Petite? She's fucking tiny, mate. 5 foot nothing.
You're quite finished.
And, you should get with her boyfriend. You deserve each other. He's a fucking mean bastard, too.
Said that she
has green eyes.
No, it was not.
She's tiny.
What does her boyfriend look like?
I don't know.
What does her fucking boyfriend look like, Siobhan?
I don't know. Has a beard, wears a grey hoodie.
What's in trouble?
Scary.
Tell him, don't meet that girl!
Says you're in trouble. He says don't meet that girl.
What are you on about, man?
The one with the green eyes, the really short one.
Rebecca, why? Siobhan, you sound like a crazy person right now.
I never cared about your brother, Rory. It's you I wanted, you cunt.
What was that? I heard a scream. Paul?
You okay? What's going on?
I'm so sorry. This wasn't meant to happen. He forced me to do it. Leave me. I didn't want any of this.
Rory! No, please. Rory! Wake up. Please, Rory, wake up.
Rory, pick up.
Please, Rory, wake up.